Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Sanisha. I am studying in class 7 in Sloka CBSE school. Today, I am going to explain about a rain detector. A rain detector project involves a response, trigger a response when the rain falls on these two layers